Not sure if Bobby's evolved to social media just yet, but we've got a fourth and goal here. And Stephanie Murray getting behind the defense and getting into the end zone, giving Chicago an extended 24-0 lead.
I love that Coach Keith Hack came back to the same play that just was incomplete. This time, Omaha actually has her double covered, and Heather Furr delivers a strike.